I think a lot of you might have heard of a little campaign called Save Shadowhunters, is that right? Yeah. It has been amazing. I mean, I've seen the buses in London with the hashtag on there. It's been awesome. What has been your most amazing moment from the campaign?
I think seeing a billboard in South Korea. Yeah. That was really? Amazing. I didn't know it stretched out that far. This is a huge worldwide family, and I absolutely am honored and touched by such a large scale thing, you know?
Yeah, I think that's what you're touching on, that the idea that it's so worldwide, so supportive, so loving, and so big.
Yeah. That's just it. It was immediate as well. As soon as the announcement went out, it was trending within probably an hour. And then now to see how it's continued and that you guys have raised so much money for Trevor Project and all of the incredible good in the world that you're doing with it, it's just incredible to see people come together like this.
Yeah, that deserves a round of applause. It's amazing how you guys have
really
stepped up for charity.
And that's all you guys, so thank you.
Congratulations as well on your People Choice Awards. That's fantastic. 5 collectively.
Thank you very much. That's all you guys.
What was your reaction to finding that? Because I think you guys were right in nominations.
The fans are just so amazing, you know. They keep surprising us. I mean, it's one thing after another. And I mean, it just everything we have wouldn't be there without the fans, without you guys. So
absolutely.
We just thank you so much for your support, because it's truly unbelievable.
You were all there before us, really. I mean, this is your mythology, and so cool that we get to be part of it. But really, you were there before.
Yeah, to have the show end, so to speak, and then to see these things happening, like, I guess post-mortem in a way.
All right, vampire.
Well, it's one of those things where, as an actor, you always want to be a part of something that affects people, that causes them to think and love and change and question, and to see that we were able to create something that was not only just ours, it was all of ours, and it extended across the world back to that Save Shadowhunters campaign. And then to see it come to life, it's something that we know this will never die. This is something that we always have, and that's the coolest part, I think.
Even if there are no more new episodes of the show, even if we all go on to other things, the Shadowhunters fandom, the community that's been created, the friendships, the bonds that have been formed, that doesn't have to go away. That can continue to grow, and this community that's ultimately celebrating a story about love and acceptance will continue, and that spirit can carry on.
Exactly.